CPIM leader Brinda Karat today refused the allegation that her party's workers are involved in the murder of her RSS leader in Kannur district of Kerala. A district leader of RSS, E. Manoj, was hacked to death in Kannur on Monday. RSS BJP leader alleged that the CPIM was behind the killing and called dawn to dusk strike on Tuesday. Manoj was first waylaid, had a bomb hurled at him and was finally stabbed to death, allegedly by a group of CPIM workers. The deceased was an accused in the attack against CPIM District Secretary P. Jayarajan in 1999.
But the CPIM has nothing to do with that, so...
Do you think that it's...
They are trying to divert attention for what? I have no idea, because as far as the CPIM is concerned, there's no question of any CPIM people being involved.
Powered by NNIS.